We're surrounded by sea, but with this week's wintry blast, most of us aren't ready to break out the budgie smugglers.
That's where hot pools come in. And as Rachel Parkin explains, this particular hot spot is about to make history.
With its pretty peaks and leafy streets, Hanmer Springs has appeal. But there's no denying this is its star attraction.
I'm loving the vibe and the different pools to jump into.
And those pools have legs. 150 years old and still rocking.
Happy birthday.
Thank you very much. Yeah, it's quite amazing. The tin shed went up 150 years ago and it's just kept changing ever since.
Rosemary Ensor has the proof.
We literally have a shed and a pond.
Yes, and a rope across just in case you had to catch it yourself, you know, because people didn't really learn to swim much in those days. They didn't.
Back then, ladies and gents didn't mix either.
There was a pole which indicated who was swimming.
Bathing, done you see, in the nick.
We would be men's trousers up on the pole or a lady's petticoat.
Health and safety's changed too. People used to come purely to inhale the sulphur.
Old age vaping.
Yes. And you could also drink the water.
No.
Yes.
Well, I can understand, having drunk it, why they said it would purge the bowels.
The day spa's also seen some sights.
Treatment was started right from then.
The original massage shower, let's just say, rather active.
Yeah, well, you had to manoeuvre yourself a bit because you'd stand for that and lie for that.
These days, the newer model doing the work for you.
And you can make them a high pressure or a low pressure.
As times passed.
This is 1919, for the soldiers.
And Hanmer Springs grown.
All those trees were imported.
So have its pools.
Well, this is the site of probably where the main pool used to be.
We've got four hydro slides.
Here we go! Ah!
We've got a lazy river. We've got 22 outdoor thermal pools, we've got a freshwater pool.
Visitor numbers ramping up too.
500,000 people come here every year to the pools.
Kiwis keeping things afloat during COVID.
My favourite's the iguana, mm-hmm. The totara. Yeah, that's my favourite.
How old are you?
22.
Staff who've stayed the course. Greg Dallow, 24 years.
I started as a lifeguard.
Say it's hard to beat.
Well, we've been here, I don't know, 40 years and we love it.
What's the secret to working together?
You just do as you're told and we're all happy.
If you're lucky enough to be here on a day when it's snowing, it is a fabulous experience to be sitting in 40 degree water with snow falling on your head. It's fantastic.
As prep continues for the real party.
Onza.
Seven Sharp invite, surely in the mail. Time perhaps to reflect. On a humble pond turned institution.
They were the lure for people to come originally, and they still are.
It's that whole relationship that's been here forever. You know, we'll go up to Hanmer to go to the pools.
Happy birthday, old girl.
Happy birthday. I tell you what would be perfect for the hot springs at the moment, and that is these woolen Speedos, which you knitted me for Christmas. Do you remember that? These would be perfect because they hold in the heat. They're actually quite good.
Thanks. Have you actually been wearing those?
Well, I wore them last summer at the beach.
Mm-hmm.
Let's just say there were some complaints from some families nearby.
Why? Come stand up.
Look, they don't exactly, I mean, just around this area, they're pretty loose.
You told me the size. It's interesting. You told me the size. I made them to the size you told me.
What?
And
what
it seems like you might have lied about what the size was.
Maybe that stretched.
That seems like a you problem.
They may have just stretched a bit. They seemed to. Yeah. You should have made them wider through this Why couldn't you sort of cut them through here
like
and down?
I say, I just made them to the size that you told me. It's not my fault if you can't fill them in.
I mean, I can hardly.
I think they'd be all right at Hanmer Springs, though, because they keep that area warm as you're getting in and out of the pools. They might be worth a whirl. You should head down there this weekend.